In February 2021, the Myanmar military seized power in a military coup, reversing the country's 10 years of democratic progress. The U.S. Institute of Peace is taking a close look at what happened in Myanmar as part of a series on the surge of coups around the world. We're exploring the enabling factors that precipitated the coup, the response of civil society and democratic actors, and the role of international organizations. Join the conversation on Twitter with #WhileTheCoups.